It all started last summer. As we fell short in playoffs, we realized the team needed some changes. So, we hired a new GM, we hired a coach, we even picked up a few additions. We thought they had potential of being top-tier Beerleaguers, so we gave them a shot. So as the season comes to a start, I realize all these people that we added have matched the description of what it takes to be a true Beerleaguer. We told them. We told everyone. We were going to end up on top. We knew it wasn't going to be easy. And we knew it would be a battle. We knew it would take blood, sweat, and beers to get this done. They thought we were crazy. Well, now look at us.
Trophy till next year, baby!
But you gon' know my name now. You gon' know my name. unfortunately, it comes to an end.
Back to reality now.
We go back to reality, but we all had a great time. We all drank a lot of pops.
OVAX,
it was a good time, everybody.